So, I was thinking I haven't made a piano video in a while, and I'm still not ready for my fourth piano online concert. So, I thought I'd record something today, but something a little different. I play classical music, but I also like jazz music, but I suck. I'm not that person that can just sit at the piano and just play. Like, I still do music and everything, but I like it. And I remember when I first got into jazz, I was, gosh, like 10 years old or something, and I played in this Dixieland jazz band. I don't even remember where we were living at the time, but I remember it was really fun. And then I think my dad bought me these jazz books, and he's like, "You're gonna learn this," and I'm like, "Okay," and I ended up liking it. So I was thinking I'd play a jazz thing. It's actually really boring, so if you don't like slow stuff, then you won't like this. But maybe you can listen to it when you're getting ready for your Sunday brunch festivities or whatever you have today. So I'm gonna play All the Things You Are. It's a super old song, but it sounds good.